Dan, it's great to be back. And one of our traditions is, because we haven't seen you in a while, is what did all of us do on almost trip on our break? We're gone for a while. So we have a picture, kind of reminisce of what the Danettes did on their break. Feel free to comment as you please. I basically shopped for meat and burnt stuff up in Vermont. Tradition. Seton?
I sat on that chair and watched the TV that's just outside of the view while my dog constantly asked me to play with her.
Oh. There you go. Fritzy took his family for a special Christmas treat to see the Grizzlies come up to Boston.
Watched a lot of sports last week and checked out Grizzlies-Celtic action.
A great prize for that.
That guy looks like Vince Carter.
He's looking, why? Fritzy, why haven't you called me to have me on the show?
That's a good point.
He's going, hey, Todd, how'd the video come out?
Why didn't you ask me?
He was actually in that
Your
video.
Son's
hey,
bar
Todd,
mitzvah.
How's the bar mitzvah?
You know, he was in the bar mitzvah video.
Shocker. And then this?
Oh, yeah, I started training the young one on Jedi skills. Yeah, don't ask me why, but I got a Star Wars lightsaber
now,
for my kid.
Wait, now you bought that for your kid?
Yeah. For my kid.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.